what I'm talking about. This is a 360 degree action camera that has now found a valid use, according to this story, not according to me. This is a chap called Remy Anridoy.